each other. We've known each other a while.
We have.
Do you remember the first time we met?
Yeah, we got set up on a blind date, basically, right? Kind of.
Well, like a friend date. Yeah. Kind of. Yeah.
Yeah, it was a little bit. Yeah. Nancy, Jimmy's wife, put me in. He's Just Not That Into You.
Yeah.
And you were in. We were both in Baltimore, and I wasn't working that day. And she said, you should go out and hang out with my husband, Jimmy. And Jimmy and I met in the lobby, and we had this kind of like, how you doing, man?
Hey, pretty good. How you
What's
doing?
What's up? Like,
what are we doing?
You want to go to the aquarium?
We went to the aquarium?
We went to the aquarium.
We went to a museum.
Went to a museum. We went to see an IMAX movie.
So an IMAX movie. Dude, I'll never forget this. There's two things I remember for that. First of all, it was a great date, by the way.
Yeah, it was a great date. It extended on into the night hours.
We would text during the afternoon.
Yeah, like, oh, it's going great. What a great guy. I love him. Love this guy.
We're really hitting it off. But I think you're like a magnet for trouble sometimes. And you don't mean it because you're the nicest guy in the world. But, like, it's just, I don't know. Just,
I know the story. The popcorn lady. The
old lady, this nice old lady.
She wasn't that old. I mean,
she was old enough where I wouldn't bother her. So he goes up, we're going to get popcorn and soda because we're on a date. We're going to see a movie. It was an IMAX movie about Everest. Yeah.
Scary Everest.
I'm glad you remember. I'll tell you what I remember. It's like, anyway, so we go up to the thing, I go, I'll have a Coke and a popcorn. Kevin, what do you want? And you go up to this nice lady, you go, do you have any fountain sodas? And she goes, do we look like we have any fountain sodas? And he goes, I don't know. You're the one who works here. I'm just asking. So she goes, well, what does it look like? Look around.
I just don't think it's that ridiculous a question.
So then you guys start to debate, getting in an argument with this old lady. I go, I had to bring you guys up.
Jimmy had to step in. And say, Kevin, take a regular Diet Coke, and let's go watch the movie.
You're like, how would I know if you have fountain sodas? I don't know, man.
Fountain sodas and popcorn, I mean, I don't think it was that
ridiculous. Also, I've never heard of anyone ever asking, do you have any fountain sodas? Just
fountain
sodas
way better, but whatever. So we go in to see
it. Do you remember this thing?
You're going to tell us, this is amazing.
Well, we're watching it. It's a giant IMAX movie, right?
It's about 3D, right?
3D, too, yes. Giant. I mean, this is a big
thing. We're like this. We're like pinned up against things. It's this giant thing. Mountain.
And they go to interview the guy and the thing, and he's got this cold sore on his lip.
It was like 25 feet high.
It's an IMAX.
In 3D, we were both like, oh my God.
I was like,
Jimmy and I was like, look at you.
I was like, how bummed would this guy be? Can we film this next week?
I mean, why
do we have to film my movie? There's an 80-foot cold sore.
I said, this guy's the star of the movie. He should have demanded that they push that to the end of the schedule.
Oh, so
until
good.
Until that clears up. And it was in 3D, it was, I mean, jarring.
Oh,
it was
my
literally
God.
Jarring.
We both, yeah, but anyways, that was fun.